Just finished swimming.
Hi guys, happy Monday. We just came back from swimming. I'm doing a little bit of work right now. It'll be a typical week, but for the topic for this week, we are going to show my perfect day of eating. I have two perfect days of eating. So last week you saw that I got a DEXA scan. I'm thinking about going through my DEXA scan, but it makes me very insecure. So I'll go through that with you guys. And besides that, we'll go through our normal week of fun and friends. We're going to watch a movie tonight with my friend Gloria. We're gonna watch Ordinary Angels at the AMC.
Hi guys, we're headed to AMC in Times Square. We are going to meet up with my friend Gloria to watch Ordinary Angels. See you there.
Good morning, y'all. Happy Tuesday. We are gonna go over our DEXA scan today. As you can see, I am on my walking pad this morning because it is very rainy out there. But I thought since we're doing a nutrition, calorie counting, food log video, it would be cool to go over the DEXA scan that I got last week. If you guys saw my last video, if you haven't, go check that out. But this is the results of my body scan. So the guy tried to not say that many mean things, but he did say my visceral fat is crazy low, which is really good. It's the fat around your organs, which is good, but I am 31% fat and 32 is like the upper epsilon. So I definitely have a long way to go to bring that down. 61% lean mass. I don't even know what most of this means, but I just know that my fat needs to go down. And then something else that I thought was cool was the basal metabolic rate. So if I'm rotting in bed, it's 1400 calories. So if I'm rotting in bed and I still want to lose weight, I need to eat less than this. But if I am working out and doing everything, this is what I need to be lower than this to lose weight, which gives me a little bit more room to play with. But that's why this video is a 1300 calorie day, because if I just like am sitting at work doing nothing, then I need to be eating under this. Of course, I am working out, as you can see right now. So I could eat a little bit more, like drinks or dessert or something, but yeah, we're gonna go over the 1300 calorie food log after this. Also, if you guys are interested, there's other things in this report. Like, they do like a model scan of your body, they do like your weight and your like circumference of like certain body parts. They rank you. But yeah, I'll leave it in the description. It was like $70, I think. But yeah, if you're interested in body scan, I highly recommend this place. I also think it's a 3D body scan, not a DEXA scan. And there's a lot of different types. But I think this one is cool because it gives you like measurements and stuff like that. But yeah, let's head into the food log. Okay guys, this is my food log. I'm gonna go over it more in depth when I'm not walking, but I have 2 days and it has the total calorie intake and the protein intake and then what my goals are. So both days are around 1300 calories with above 100 grams of protein. Here we go, day one. We have my favorite breakfast in the world, which is an English muffin, just like one half of it, and then half of a cup of peanut butter, which is like honestly like so little, and then a sprinkle of cinnamon with half a banana and honey. Like, I look forward to this every day. And then for lunch on day one, and I can also switch these, like switch these breakfast, switch these lunch, switch these dinners. Lunch is Good Culture cottage cheese with everything but the bagel seasoning, and then a little bit of honey with a chicken sausage and a premier protein. This makes me so freaking full. And then my burger bowl. So I meal prep bone broth rice,
and either a ground beef patty or a turkey patty or a chicken patty with a sauerkraut salad and a Diet Coke or like an Element, which is my electrolytes. And then I have some WHO chocolate. So this is day one. And then day two is 2 hard-boiled eggs and then protein H2O. I usually do this when I'm in a rush, like going to swimming or something, or meeting up with friends later. And then for lunch, it's phage 0% fat yogurt with apples. I like to dip the apple into the yogurt. It's so good. And then this is like an omelet, 1/2 cup of egg whites, 1 pasteurized egg, veggies and ketchup, cheese. I use like a Mexican blend. And then I cut up some Japanese sweet potato and put in the air fryer. And then for dinner on day two, I love pasta. So like I couldn't get rid of the pasta with sparkling water, and red lentil pasta is my fave. And Rao sauce is my fave. So that's 1/2 cup. And then another ground patty. We love ground beef in this household. And then we love to include some salad for like the fiber, and then sauerkraut for the probiotics, and then chocolate again. And that is how I am trying to lose weight.
Good morning. I'm always here. Let me move somewhere else. I'm waiting for Joy to head off to swimming this morning. It's Wednesday. I'm 1/2 a banana here, and I ate my hard-boiled eggs. And we're going to head off to swimming. And then later today, I think I'm gonna do my walking pad to get in the rest of my steps. I'm trying to hit 15,000 steps. And then what else do we have today? We're going to my friend Joy and Frank's place to watch Dune 1 because we're watching Dune 2 next week.
Guys, it's been a super rough day at work. Not in terms of like people being mad at me or like me not doing a job or anything. It's just been like back to backs, so crazy. And then swimming makes me so hungry, so then I'm like stress eating, and then I'm like not going by my food log, which was the point of this video, but it's okay. Later tonight, we're gonna do a Dune party. We're gonna have Dune themed food and just celebrate with some of my life group members, so I'll see you guys there. Pray for me, guys, to get through this work day.
I remember it all too well.
Thank you.
Hey! That looks bomb.
Do you guys want to keep...
Moment of truth.
Oh my god. It's so salty.
Do you like it or no?
No.
What?
No, absolutely not. Oh my god. I feel like I'm drinking like bone broth soup with lemon. Oh my god.
What's the flavor?
Orange. Well, orange is not the best flavor.
Orange salt.
Ew. Salt? Wait, let me try it. I love it.
Oh my god.
Ew, that's like straight salt water.
Yeah.
They teach their own, man.
Try it. Try it.
Oh. The arrow.
Whoa. Let me take a video of that.
So weird.
She's gonna, yeah, she comes.
What is that?
Pineapple cakes.
We're at the
dollar shop,
and we're eating hot pot.
Yeah.
also off to play tennis after work. It's 7 a.m. and we're gonna try to finish 20 laps before we start work this morning. And then we're gonna work from home from Connie's, go play tennis, and go to small group.
Okay, so finished up with work. Now it's time for tennis. I can only play for like 30 minutes. And then we gotta go to hang out with my friend Joy. We meet monthly for accountability, but more so in like staying diligent in reading the Bible. We're in Hebrews right now. It's been really good. And I'm also doing another New Testament reading schedule with my high school friends, Julie and Susie. So I feel like I'm doing really good on my reading the Bible goal this year.
Ow!
Are you embarrassed?
Yes, I am.
Morning, happy Saturday. Right now we are meal prepping some ground turkey. If you know anything about me, I am a ground meat girl. Ground beef, ground chicken, and ground turkey. I rather have that than like any other protein. So that's my favorite protein, and I don't know if you care, but yeah, so right now we are cleaning up my space. I've been super active, as you guys have seen, to clean up my space. And it's actually a perfect day to do so because we have a closet exchange today that my friend Lydia is hosting. So I get to declutter a bunch of my clothes and give them away for donation. So that'll be fun. We are also meeting up with our friends Tracy, Jess, and Liz to talk about our Copenhagen and London trip. Then we have Dani's birthday. We have a group chat of our North Brooklyn girlies, the friends I have that live in my neighborhood, and we're gonna celebrate her today. And that's it for Saturday.
Good morning, we're headed off to church today. Made it through the week. Today all we have is a curry night. It's a Japanese curry night that our friend Lauren is hosting. I'm bringing kimchi and rice. It's gonna be really fun. I'll take you guys with me. Video. I will talk to you guys next week. Love you so much. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you soon.